We just got an amazing showcase from the NVIDIA presentation at Gamescom today. Along with their showcasing of the new 20 series Turing video cards, Battlefield 5 was also given a presentation that demonstrated real-time ray tracing in-game. Along with the demonstration of this new and really exciting technology, we also received word that the beta will start on September 6th to the open public, meaning that you, your friend, and your dog can all get hands-on and try the new Battlefield. Those with EA Access, Origin Premier, or if you have pre-ordered the game, you will be able to play a full 2 days early starting on September 4th. Included in the beta are two maps, one from the Alpha, which is the snowy region of Narvik, and the new map is Rotterdam, which has been showcased in recent trailers. Conquest will be available on both maps, but Grand Operations will unfortunately be limited to Narvik. This is likely due to the inclusion of two different Rotterdam maps at launch, one before the bombing and one afterwards, and they don't want to showcase both just yet. It's a shame, but at least we have something new to test. In addition to the new map, players will also be able to partake in a 5-part Tides of War assignment, where those who complete it will be rewarded with a unique dog tag at launch. At this time, we do not have a set time frame for how long the beta will last, but hopefully we can play for at least a week. Again, the open beta opens up to the public on September 6th and will be available on all platforms. I will update you guys as soon as I have more information, so subscribe to stay informed. My name is Shadox, and I hope to see you on the battlefield. Thank you.